In this example, we are given that in a region, potential energy of a particle of mass 2 kg is given by U is 3x square plus 4y square joule. And here we are required to find the acceleration of particle when it is released from the point 1,1. Now, in this problem here, as we know that force on particle in a potential energy field is given as negative of gradient of potential energy, which can be written as minus of, here it is a two-dimensional field, so we'll write del u over del x I cap plus del u over del y j cap. Now, if we substitute the value of u over here, we are getting the force vector acting on particle will be minus 6 I cap minus 6x I cap minus 8y j cap. And for position coordinate 1,1, if we substitute x and y as 1, the value of force we are getting is minus 6 I cap minus 8 j cap. And in this situation, if we find the acceleration of particle, that will be f by m. So there's minus 6 I cap plus 8 j cap divided by the mass of particle we are given as 2 kilograms. So, this will be minus 3 I cap minus 4 J cap meters per second square. That is the force acting on the, that is the acceleration of the particle. So, in this situation, if we find out the magnitude, we can see the magnitude of acceleration of particle will be root of 3 square plus 4 square, that is 5 meter per second square. And as it is acting on minus x and minus y direction, in x direction it will be minus 3, in y direction it is minus 4. So the resultant here you can see, this 5 is at an angle theta, making over the negative direction of x axis, and the value of theta will be 10 inverse of 4 by 3, that will be 53 degree. So here we can write the acceleration of a particle is 5 meter per second square at an angle 53 degree with minus x direction. So it will be located in third quadrant of the coordinate system. That will be the answer to this problem.